All right, we're going to turn to a developing story out of Oakland right now, where a popular restaurant is closed after some employees and customers were diagnosed with E. coli. We know at least 5 people were sickened after visiting the Porch at Shenley. All right, we're joined once again by Dr. Rupam Sharan, a gastroenterologist with Excela Health. And clarify for all of our viewers, E. coli isn't something that you suffer from immediately. There's some kind of incubation, isn't there?
Sure, Wendy. E. coli can cause symptoms after you acquire the bacteria, 4 to 5 days. You can develop belly pains, diarrhea, which may be mild. You can also have bloody diarrhea. Fevers, you don't have to have all the time.
Is this something that's serious enough to put you in the hospital?
The strain that we're talking about 40 to 50% of the people actually do get hospitalized with it. And hospitalization can last anywhere from 1 to 2 weeks, and it can be serious.
Wow, that is serious. And some of the things that we can be doing at home to make sure our family is safe.
Since E. coli is a water and a foodborne disease, make sure you wash your vegetables and fruits. Especially do not drink unpasteurized apple cider milk. Make sure that people you come in contact with, if they have known E. coli, that they're careful, they wash their hands. Meats, lamb, pork, beef, make sure you cook them well and keep a meat thermometer. Also, E. coli can also be spread from swimming in lakes, canals, and sometimes even swimming pools.
Oh, such helpful information. We so appreciate your time, Dr. Sharan from Excela Health. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Wendy. Thanks for having me.